died a couple of times. Died a few times. From here? So I'll be facing the death. Did he die? Yeah. Okay. Hi, this is Sean. So today I'll be doing 4-6 again, just to show you how I actually get it done. I somehow managed to pull through at the very end. Yeah, let's see how I do it. Let's go. So this is my composition. This is how I set up my team. Pretty balanced operators, I would say. Then yeah, let's go. 4-6. Ignorance. So I will put my vanguard here first, followed by my defender, Koshiguma, followed by Yostar. Come on, Yostar. Yostar's gonna be here. Yostar's gonna be up. Facing down. Okay, then I will get my lazy here. In a way, it has this slow effect. But perhaps I think I put my medic first, just to prepare these operators. Then I will put lazy. Of course, there will be these air units here. I would need to kill here, followed by Exus here to be placed there. Okay. And extra, we'll need extra heal, so I'll be placing it there. Did he die? Yeah. Just for extra DPS. Here, drop the spider. Oh, they were burst. You want the burst to affect.
Speed up!
Okay. Last hit, wait for the last hit. Okay, retreat. Same goes as this. Hit it. Yeah, it will die. Yes, it will die. So put back lazy there. Oops. Wait. There. Activate your skill. Activate them all. Okay, put lazy there. Yep, that's pretty much it. Lazy might die. So that's how we... You take care of the spiders, I think it's fine. Because you don't want the spiders to damage your entire team. The moment you take care of it, then you're pretty much set. That's it for 4-6. I'll see you on the next time.